saying. 21-day pregnancy period. And then the female devil will birth her tiny little joeys. Now, on average, a female devil will actually birth anywhere between 20 to 40 little joeys. Only four of them can survive. She only has four nipples inside her pouch.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry.
Survival of the fittest. Right from the word go.
This is so mean.
Now look, don't worry guys, these devils are actually on their best table manners for you.
No way.
I have no idea how much so. You'll see a lot of vocalization. You'll hear a lot of vocalization. But can you see a drop of blood on any of the devils? Have a look at their muzzles. Have a look at their noses. Not a single devil has a bite mark towards its face.
Oh goodness!
So what we're seeing here is Mother Nature ensuring survival of the right from the word go. It is only the strong Tasmanian devils that will live in the